everyone, welcome to today's Valheim video. Today I'll be entering a public server that I've never played before. We're going to see if there's any people on here. I'm curious. Quite curious. Whoa. Well, this server is advanced. And this is not a cheat character. I've fully worked this character in my own world. But as you can see, we've got some stuff. Complete the challenge dungeon for a world map and power word. Sounds cool. Honestly, Bob looks kinda nice. Let's go into the challenge dungeon. I've got no food. Yikes. Alright. Take out my Mistwalker and my Carapace Shield. Oh, it's a statue. This is nice. SC Stair. 5,000? Edge of the World. Portal of Mountain. Challenge. It's a one-way portal, I see. Yike. Oh, I got black metal. I can't carry black metal through a portal. This is in the... Not good. But anyways. Ether is really close to spawn. So we got ancient roots here. Which we know now are Mistlands items. This was made with mods, I can tell. And he's got offering bowls and oak trees. There's nobody on here. Kitchen. It's a very nice kitchen indeed. Oh, you can use ovens, but you can't use fermenters. Well, this is perfect. I already brought in Galder table stuff, but he's got it here. I suppose we'll go explore. Oh, I found a base. Hello, base. Mortar's bed, scout's bed. Yvertan's bed. Bjorn. Shirtless. Tundra. Eskel2 now owns a bed here. Go cry, bed. I would like to say thank you, because at the time of recording this, we do have exactly 100 subscribers, and I just want to say thank you. Yeah. Hopefully we can reach our next goal of 500. Anyways, let's keep exploring. And whose house is this? That's a building of state Get out of here, you stupid neck. I just ruined that door's life. Oh yes, I do have a Hildr hat on me. But the Hildr hat is not as cool as the fishing net. Oh, there's a house over there. Right across the bay. Bjornar's bed. We got this church-looking structure. Open door. This is Zell's house. And Yopi's house. Zell and Yopi must be friends. This area looks so familiar. I actually have a solar world and it uses this seed. It's always cool. Alright, let's see. Asuna. This is a nice house, honestly. A nice Corwood house. Anyways, their door has been hurt. Oh well. I guess we'll give this place a little thought. Okay. This is Gort's house. This is actually a really nice island. It's a nice peaceful island. Very peaceful. Keep going. Looks like someone was here at some point. Home with mods was here at some point. makes no sense. There's enough skeletons to fill a burial chamber out here. That's probably what happened. Ghosts can't get out. There's a base over here. Uh-oh, great orbs. It's a boar. Let's call it for the owner. I know something that blows my mind. It turns out this is a server I played on probably a year ago, and this is my old base. Ask if we can get access to this ward. I want to see what I had 10 months ago. This is cool. I had a cauldron, a forge, a portal. This is nice. I like this. He's got bots in here. Burn is on the server. And I'm not lying, this is my old house. It's really cool to be standing here, actually. I haven't been here in a very long time. Oh my god, what do they get plane stuff from? now build my black forge. Well, that makes sense. You know, that's a great moment. Yeah, I did not have stuff for Black Forge. What's this extra stuff from then? Well, now that's different. Let's pop that just here. Now that was unexpected. Didn't expect to log into my old server and get my old base back. You know, good things do happen. I guess I'll probably log back in with my Wilzoo's character someday. But for now, I guess it's safe to say this is Esco, the second home. Equals white. Yeah, I look like blue. Red. Esco. Mm-hmm. And yeah. Now we have a red sign. Anyways, for now, I guess I will just have to see you in the next one. And if you're wondering, my next video, we'll be redecorating this home. For now, goodbye.